So we've re-engineered the original Dyson hand dryer. The air comes in through a HEPA filter here and goes into the new digital motor there. The air then goes out, up through here, and through the two blades. So you're scraping on either side of the hand.